Is someone there?
Merry and happy. You're okay.
Sadness? Is that you? Are you okay? What was that thing? Hello?
Find! Richard!
Richard? No, Sadness. The man I'm looking for is named Thomas. Who's Richard?
It's on the day room.
Day room? Are you trying to show me the way? What now? First Thomas, then Richard. Before I knew it, I was looking for a bunch of strangers. At least Sadness was still with me, in a way. God, it's everywhere. How many people died here? Thank you.
Let me be frank. This case is problematic. My superiors want it to go away. I want it to go away. You can see how your statement complicates that? Comrade?
Yes, I understand.
Some things don't just go away. They stick. They echo.
The nurse. She did it. She killed them all. It was like something possessed her. Is that really what you want us to put on record?
It's what I saw.
The nurse? But how? Why?
Cover your nose. Try not to look at him. The sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this place.
Definitely didn't need to feel that. Locked. Hey, Marianne. You look like shit. Are those bolt cutters? might be useful. If only I could reach him. Some kids here.
Hello? Anyone? Somewhere. No, no. Bernard wouldn't do that. He's nice. Ugh, she's talking to herself again. What a freak.
Hey, don't talk about her like that. Should.
Shut the heck up, Bernard! Guys!
Oh, kids can be such assholes sometimes. Show me something? What the hell? Snowdrop, huh? Why does that sound familiar? Thank you. As I got closer to the mirror, I felt a slight tug in my pocket. I could tell there was more to that figurine than just carved wood. I can feel it calling out to me. It was the first time that had ever happened. I touched the mirror and crossed over to the other side. What the hell is this place? Just like I was. I knew his name, but somehow that wasn't enough to send him away. It was like a part of him was missing. Hang in there, Bernard. I'll get you out of there, I promise. All these people, they weren't just killed. Their spirits were ripped apart, broken. Maybe I can find the one Bernard's missing. I need to look around. A spirit well. I could use some of that energy. That cat figurine was the key. I can't pass through without it. Nothing. Shit. Gotta find something to open the way. Hey, that's where those bolt cutters are. So close, and yet so in a different reality. Burn, you little fucks. This was yours, wasn't it, Bernard? It's about time you got it back. I'm sorry you had to go through all this. It's time for you to find peace. Bernard.
Thank you.
Huh. It kind of looks like the one I used to get through the mirror. Feels like it, too.
They always win! Stay with me!
Between worlds. There was no escaping it. There's those bolt cutters again. Gotta be a way to reach them. Great. Another mirror.
New details have emerged. The situation may be more complicated than we expected. No time to explain. You'll get the full report once I get back. Just leave it to me, comrade.
Very meticulous of you, comrade. Locked. Oh no, there's more of them.
Get out of me.
What has it done to you? Just like Bernard. No names, no faces, no way to help them. Nothing here. At least, not in this world. There we go.
Little friends, no more tea parties.
getting close. That woman was here. Oh. She was a ballerina? Nice card. Was Vivian one of your stars? This room has Guy written all over it, in big sloppy letters. There. That's her room. This is where it happened. Of all the places.
You? What are you? No! Get out! Ah! No!
And still no name. There's gotta be something. Okay. Let's find out who you really were, Vivian. Huh. A page was torn out. I can't make out the numbers. Partial numbers. One of these must have meant something to her. I guess one of these names belongs to your true self. But which one is it? I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning. A bunch of numbers, some would say. But I sensed there was a lot more to them.
Hello? Oh, hey. Are they asleep? It's fine. I know you're busy. I'm busy too. Yeah, it's tomorrow. The big day. Yep. Thanks. I'll see you home. Kiss them for me, okay?
Not exactly a hotbed of passion.
Yes. Yes, Mother, I know. I'm doing my best. What? No, I... Well, what about my hard work? It's not always about you. Don't call me Victoria. You know I hate that.
Victoria. That was her given name. But not the real one. Not to her.
Hello? Yes, this is Vivian. Room 347. I want to make a complaint. There was a man here. Yes, from the hotel staff. Frankly, I think I smelled vodka on his breath. He... what? That was the chief of staff? You know what? Never mind. Thank you.
Well, it's a stressful job, I guess.
Oh my God, Ellie! I thought you were... No, I'm really happy to hear from you. Why didn't you call sooner? You did? But... Eugene, That slippery son of a bitch.
Ellie.
She was very special to her. You don't need to be a medium to see it. So, if you were talking to Ellie, that means... Tori, it's you. The real you. That's your name. It made sense, really. A name is more than what everyone calls you. It's what you feel yourself to be. I'm not gonna lie, it felt good, putting that curse of mine to good use. Moments like that used to keep me going. Now, I'm not sure anymore. Free now, Tori.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. One down, one to go. Better get to it. See the other side of this place. Huh. Some sort of a conference room.
I gotta go. The voting's about to start. You know what they say. If you're early, you're on time. No, I mean right now. I can hear them gathering across the hallway. Yeah. I'll let you know how it went.
That voice. That's the guy. attendance list. I'll bet the name I'm looking for is here on this page. But which one is it?
I can't believe they sat me across from Boris. I don't care whose nephew he is. He's just a sexist pig for all I care. And late, as always.
Fucking fine. Time to get back to the day room. this place. This is where it started.
Hello, my love. It's your favorite nurse. Are you in there? Even a speck of you left? I hope so. 'Cause I want you to feel everything.
The nurse. It got to her first. But why? I'd never felt darkness like that before. That thing had been there. It was where it made its first kill, where it tasted death and liked it. So worth it. I love you, bolt cutters. Kinda sounds like a spy name. Cutters. Bolt cutters. Or a movie star, like in a movie you don't use your real name for. Ew. Spy name it is. Let's see what Sadness wanted me to see. I hope she's all right. All right. Here we go. God.
You're all right. I was so worried.
Oh, yeah. That thing almost got me. What the hell is it?
It came from shame. From helplessness. From rage.
Rage?
It's like anger, but more. Once it got out, we couldn't stop it. It ate all of them, Marianne. All of my friends.
Your friends?
I'm the only one left.
It's okay, Sadness. I'm here now.
No, no. It'll eat you too. Just like the others.
I won't let it hurt you, I promise. Why don't you tell me something about this place?
It's the day room. We used to play here.
With Richard? Is he one of your friends?
No. But he was smart. Maybe he could help you.
He was smart. Wait, is he?
A bad thing happened to him. I remember he became hollow, like a puppet. I remember. Marianne, I don't want to see him.
What? Why not? What do you remember?
No, don't tell him.
Don't tell
anyone.
You don't have to tell me. But you should still come with me so that I can keep you safe.
No! No, Marianne!
The Sadness!
No, never again!
Why did you bring me here? It was then I realized there was something she wanted me to see with my own eyes.